Answer to question 4.1.1. The question states that we need to determine the gradient of SR, that is MSR. If you check the question very well, let us sketch the diagram. Let us just sketch the diagram first. This is my point R, and this is my point X. This is point K. The coordinate is given, which is 0 and negative 3. And at this point is also given, which is point P. And the coordinate is negative 4 and 5. We need the gradient of SR. We don't have the coordinate of R, and we don't have the coordinate of X. So let us consider the coordinate of P and K, because PK is perpendicular to SR. PK, this is point P, K. It's perpendicular to SR. And the theorem stated that the gradient of PK multiplied by gradient of SR must be equal to negative 1. So which means we can calculate the gradient of PK. We can calculate the gradient of PK. So let us calculate the gradient now. PK gradient is equal to y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1. So the gradient is going to give us minus 3 minus 5 divided by 0 minus minus 4. This is going to give us minus 8 divided by 4. So the gradient is going to give us negative 2. That is the gradient of PK, which is negative 2. Therefore, we need the gradient of SR. It's going to be PK gradient multiplied by gradient of SR must be equal to negative 1. The negative 2 multiplied by gradient of SR equal to negative 1. We divide both sides by what? By negative 2. We have the gradient of SR to give us negative 1 divided by negative 2. The gradient of SR is equal to half. This is the end of the question 4.1.1.